Okay, so we're going to do a marble pour. I've already started with violet because my camera quit recording. And just a little bit of black. Yeah, that's enough. Oops. Green. And we want plenty of that. So I'm really wanting this to be more blue-green looking. Aqua green. Spells. Right. Just a little bit of yellow on me. Little tiny bit. Takes over. Ooh. Oh. All right. And then some. Here's the orange. A little bit more of the orange. Yeah, a little bit more. I like the orange. Royal Talons, some nut crimson, methyl, I don't know how to say it, it's red. And not black, not back again. And tiny, tiny bit of yellow, tiny. Oopsies. Alrighty. Move my cups. Put some white around the edge. Two. move this just a little bit. Alrighty. Keep going. All right. It's marble time. Whoops. I got a torch first. Get rid of these bubbles. A lot of bubbles. Okay. Right there. Some flow extender. Too much paint right there. Whoopsies. I'm gonna come off anyways. My arm. No way. All right. Spin it to the middle. To the spinny box. Okay. No. Aggressively. Some white. So, why not? Oh no. Now we're crooked. This is tricky with one hand. Okay, one spin left. Got a glob. Of a bummer. All right, we're gonna leave that alone. I'm gonna mess it up. Sure, I can fix it. Let's see. What are we up to here? Yeah, that's better. And it will level out when it dries. All right. That's it. Thanks for watching.